The weather is beautiful. I'm still at it. See my setup up here? See it up here? I put this rug here. I got it on top of my van. My battery went out and I got up jump. Then I was having different problems with my car. The van that I used to have, I don't know if you remember the van I used to have, but this is silver. Remember I had a logo over here? If you go through my other videos, you'll see I had a logo over here, but this is a new van. It's the same color. So the universe blessed me with the same color. It's just a different van and it works better. The motor finally conked out. But I'm, like I said, I'm out here, I'm still at it. I haven't conked out. And I hope you haven't conked out either. And I hope you're still wearing your fragrances and smelling better than you ever did before. Seriously. I want to thank the lady from Hawaii that ordered a package for me. I put a note in there. And I might say it in another video too. Just so, because I don't know if everyone watches my video. But we are at 800 subscribers. Smash the like button. Click the like button. Tell somebody about me that loves oil fragrances. Maybe they're single like I was when I first started. Maybe they don't like their job. They think their job disrespects them. They just want to change. Sometimes it doesn't have to be anything drastic. It's just that you want to change, especially with this pandemic thing going on. A lot of people are criticizing me because I don't wear my mask outside. I think without the fresh air, I don't think I would be out here. I don't. I'm just used to it. And if there is any poison in the air, then I'm immune to it. I have to have fresh air. Yesterday was so windy out here. It was nice. And this breathing in the air makes me feel so much, so much, much better. And everything that's going on. But anyway, I have company. I came to tell you I have company. And if you want to start a business outside, click the link at the bottom for the right way to start a business outside. It's no hate. It's no shade. It's being honest. I've been out here. I started out here. I used to be across the street. Where it says Beachwood Market. I was across the street over there for like 8.5 years. And then I moved over here. This lot over here is, it belongs to Luigi's Pawn Shop. And that's where I've been. I think I've been here for about 6 years, I think. And I had my store before, which I hated. Yeah, I hated my store that I had before. If you want to learn how to start a business in a store, I can show you that as well. But I have company today. Look at this monstrosity. Look at this monstrosity. They're selling food. And the food might be really delicious, but that's not how you start a business on top of someone else. When I had started my business, I had one crate. One crate, and I have a bunch of crates now. I'm out here now. I'm making up these packages. These right here are the business bundles. And a lot of my customers have been getting them personally for themselves. These right here are the Black Woman. And I do opium, Patti LaBelle, musk, your hot water for men, your cool water for men, your John Barbados for men, your Gucci Guilty for men, your Jean Paul Gaultier for men, your Sauvage Dior. I do it all. And I don't get my oils from one place. I get them from all over. That's how I started my business at my job. I was smelling good, thinking I was grown and all that. And other people wanted to be smelling grown and all that too, with their own special scent. So that's how I started. And it's nice out. It's summertime. If you watch my old videos, I started my first video on YouTube when it was snowing. On my front yard. That's where I started my video, on my front yard. To show people that I just wasn't talking about a business, that I really had one. And if you've been following my channel, you know that I'm Lady Outside. I'm out here now. In the elements that I love. With traffic. And we're out here. But for the third time or the fourth time, like I said, I got company. Every year people try to set up and they want to earn money. And that's fine. We all do. But there's a way that you do it. It's called business etiquette. You don't have to have it. But in this world, there's universal laws. Whether you understand them or not, come on, let's be honest. Whether you understand them or not, they exist. Whether you believe in them or not, they exist. And it's called sowing and then reaping. That's what it's called. This is my company. To me, it looks like it should be on a Walmart parking lot. What do you think? It's huge. And then when they get their customers, it's cramped up over here. this space right here is for the pawn shop, it's for me, and now it's for them too. And the reason why I'm bringing it up is because it's huge. It's huge. And it's a little bit invading me, my space, but not my spirit. And that is what's important. It's invading my space and not my spirit, because I've been getting customers in spite of it. You know what I mean? And they're not here now, which is really my point. If you set up outside, you start a business outside, you gotta hit that thing every day, be consistent. Maybe they're at work, maybe they're not here now, but they're at work. But when you start a business, that's your baby. You're always there for it, always. You're always there, whether it's inside or outside. You're not gonna open up a store outside and then say, I'm not here certain days. You can do that. It's like the girl that came to me the other day, cause it's nice out, so I'm getting all this, you know, could I sell my grandma's pillows? Could I sell my socks that I made all winter? You know, and that's fine. There's, like the lady got nasty with me and said, there's space for everybody here. But why the frig are you on top of me? There is space for everybody here. That's why you start on your own. You don't start on anybody's top of anybody's head without sowing what you want to reap. But anyway, I'm out here clicking my bottles. I got my, I'm making these up for Miss Benita. Miss Benita is getting these. She's getting 30 of them actually. And I'm just making them up. And I thought I'd come in the video just to enlighten you. You might watch my videos and say, hey, she's outside doing it. But why? It's a spiritual quest. This is my favorite spot when I'm out here. This spot right here. It's my rock. Literally my rock. That's my rock that I sit on. I get spiritual connection out here. I get spiritual cleansing out here. I've cried out here. I've laughed out here. I've met customers out here. I've bonded with people. I make money out here. So being outside and starting a business is something that's personal. It's something that I wanted to do. I wanted to step out of the traditional box. So that's why I did it. But I'm proof that it could be done. You mind your business. You don't look at what everybody's doing around you. You just concentrate on what you're doing and emit these smells. And believe me, if you're consistent and obedient to what you're doing and what you, your spirituality and yourself is really wanting in a business, you will connect with that. And if starting outside is what it will be, so be it. Start outside.